Hello students, this is Aisha here. We are studying chapter number 6, ICT applications. In this video, we will discuss about the last two topics of this chapter, monitoring and tracking system and satellite system. For complete video of this chapter, you can go to playlist ICT applications. Let's start with the monitoring and tracking system. These are real-time systems. Real-time means that can respond immediately, that allow employers to stay connected with their workforce, to see where they are at any time. The tracking of the members of the public with a smartphone is also possible if you have activated the facility of send location option. If employees are using device for non-business activities, company can monitor their phone call usage and emails. They can monitor the time spent on the different websites. They can monitor where employees log in, log out. Monitor the amount of storage space used. Monitor the data sent for the printing. So they can monitor all these things if you are using your device for the non-business activity. For tracking, first of all, cookies are used. Cookie is basically a unique identifier placed on your computer by a web server and can be used to retrieve your records from their database. Sometimes if you visit a website, they ask you to save the cookie. The purpose is to just track your behavior on the internet. Once a cookie is in your computer, it will track your movement around the website, which web pages you visit on the website. And cookie can be read by the site's owner. For that site's owner who have sent you to ask the cookie, you have allowed, then it can be sent to the site owner. It lets you navigate between pages efficiently and they store your preferences. For example, one page you must visit most, so it will store that, and efficiently it will provide you that page. So it will navigate between pages efficiently as it is storing your preferences. Cookies remembers information you fill on forms on any website, your name, phone number, email address, these type of things you fill on the forms on any website, it will remember that information also. It helps for advertisers to target based on your preferences. For example, mostly you visit the sports website, so any sports equipment, related equipment, so it will target that based on your preferences, that what type of things you see most. Some cookies can discover the type of computer and the software, which device you are using and which software you are using. Some cookies may be able to get your email addresses also. Next way for monitoring is key logging. Key logging is basically a method of recording all the keystrokes that you make on computer keyboard. You press any key, it will be recorded, it will be logged. Key logging software monitors which key have been pressed. Passwords and personal details can be obtained for malicious purpose by hackers. If hackers has installed this key logging software in your computer or device, so it can obtain your password even. Okay, but some employers use such system openly or intentionally to monitor their employees' computer use, that for what purpose you are using your computer. Okay, it can be positive and the negative as well. So this is the positive way, that employers are using it to check that you are using your device for business purpose only. In this case, it is surveillance tool. Okay, but it can be used by the hackers also. Third way, employee call monitoring. Can be used to monitor if call is being used for the personal use instead of business use. Okay, you are using their phone because company has provided you the phone, so you are making calls for the business use only, or you are using it personally for your personal use. Calls may also be monitored as training tool in call centers to improve the employee's performance. They just record the call and just hear after that, and they can ask you for the improvements and for the quality of the customer. In call centers, employees can use recorded conversation for security purpose also. For example, if someone has used verbal abuse, so you can go to court and you can provide that as an evidence. Next, electronic tagging devices can be used to monitor and track. Electronic tagging devices. Devices for electronic tagging can be used in many situations, such as monitoring the well-being of the elderly and tracking offenders. It allows monitoring of patient's disorder to avoid any complication. It can remind patient to take their medicine. It can be traced if lost. Keep track of health and the fitness. Some devices have even button to speak to an operator. In case of any emergency, you can speak to an operator. It can track if person is moving out of their designated boundaries. Okay, so it can be used for the elderly also. It can be used for the company purpose also. So depend upon the situation. Okay, the last topic of this chapter, that is satellite system. Satellite system, first of all, GPS, Global Positioning System. GPS, Global Positioning System. Wherever you are at any time, there are several GPS satellites. They each send a signal to GPS receiver, such as your smartphone or SatNav, means satellite navigation system. The information is transmitted at a regular intervals and travels at the speed of light. Information is transmitted at regular intervals and travels at the speed of light. When receiver intercepts a signal, it calculates how far away each satellite is. How it will calculate that how far away? By just looking at the message, that how long it took for the message to arrive. Once your receiver knows how far away it is from at least three satellites, it pinpoints your position. Look here at this picture. Different three satellites are used, so all are giving the signals, so it will pinpoint your location after getting signals from three satellites. This process, it pinpoints your position using a process. This process is called trilateration. Okay, so there are many visible satellites that are checking at regular intervals and travels at the speed of light. By pinpointing you, by collecting the data from three different satellites, it will pinpoint your location. This is how global positioning system works. Next is SatNav, that is satellite navigation system. Satellite navigation system. Satellite navigation system use a combination of GPS and GIS. Your position and global positioning system and geographical information system. Okay? To help a user to navigate around a physical space. They are commonly used for road vehicle navigations, airplane navigations, missile navigations, pedestrian navigations and ship navigations. Okay, mostly we use SatNav in these navigations. Third thing is geographic information system. Geographic information system. Okay, it is a computer system for capturing, storing, checking and displaying data that relates to position on the earth's surface. Look here, street data, building data, vegetation data, so all this combinedly integrated data. Okay, there are different data layers, so this is how this information is stored or collected by using GIS, geographic information system. It can show data of different kinds, data about population, their income or education level, information about lands such as rivers or streams, type of vegetation or soil, information about locations of factories, farms, schools, drains and much more. Okay? It can be used to visualize scenarios and help to develop effective solution to many problems, for example pollution. So this is how geographic information system is work. Okay? This type of data is gathered or collected by using geographic information system. And the last one, media communication system. These systems are most commonly known as satellite TV services. Satellite TV services. They use satellites to transmit a variety of data and include satellite television service, satellite phone service, satellite internet service. Okay? You are just sending the data to the satellite and transmitting to many other devices. Advantage is it can exchange data across a long distance. A single transmission can serve millions of receivers. What are the disadvantages? Signal quality is reduced or may halted in the bad weather. Okay? They offer a high dollar than the upload speed. That is all for this chapter. Chapter number 6 is over. The next video we will start chapter number 7. Thank you very much for listening.